Hello, I'm Liam Neeson, a UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador. Here are five things children in Gaza need most. Protection. For children in Gaza, there is nowhere safe left to go. There needs to be an immediate end to the killing and maiming of children and the safe release of all abducted children. Life-saving supplies. The delivery of aid is a matter of life and death. Children are suffering from malnutrition, disease, and dehydration, and desperately need clean water, food, shelter, and medical supplies. They must have safe passage to access this aid, and the aid workers need to reach them safely. Access to essential services. Children with severe injuries and diseases are not getting the treatment they need. Hospitals, shelters, water, and sanitation services are a breaking point. These must be protected, and supplies must be allowed in to repair damaged infrastructure. Funding. Despite the extreme challenges to delivering aid, UNICEF and its partners are committed to stay and deliver. But the longer this conflict draws on, the more needs will grow. Funding is critical to children's survival. An immediate humanitarian ceasefire. The cost in children's lives of this epic humanitarian catastrophe is unbearable. The fighting has to end now.